One of the greatest things that I've appreciated about the Vote Common Good Tour is getting to know people across the country from all different cultures and backgrounds and stories to tell.